Hello and welcome everybody to a new modded Minecraft series. This mod pack is called the Mod Sauce. It has a good mixture between tech mods and magical mods. I looked at the mod list and it had all the main ones that I liked. So hopefully in this series we'll be able to look through all of the different mods, and hopefully this would be a long lasting series. So without further ado, let's go and punch a tree. I actually already attempted this once and ended up dying there. That's why there's a death marker. And most of my hunger is down, so I can't sprint. So here we go. You have to start out this mod like any other vanilla Minecraft, by punching trees. Hopefully this episode I could get started right away into Tinker's Construct. This thing is weird. So I believe the first things we have to make is these stations, part builder, and all that. Well, I think you only need wood for this, right? Yeah, it looks like it. So let's see. Man, I didn't do this in a long time, punching trees with my hand. Okay. Tool. This going. Let's get a pickaxe going. Get some stone right away and hopefully get a wooden pickaxe and a wooden axe to chop down more trees. I hear a zombie, there he is. Let's go. I wanna go in there. I see iron. The problem is we need food too. Let's just get out of here. Now wooden pickaxe. This should be much faster. See? Yep, it is. That's actually not that much faster. I'd like an instant mine pickaxe, that would be good. Ooh, hello. Don't do it. Stop it. I want the iron. That's a dungeon. Wow. Where are we? Break it right away, we don't need it. Give me something good. I'll take this. I don't know what that is. Stuff are. Plutonium. Take, ooh, armor. We got some boots. Take them. That's a good start. Finding a dungeon right away. I was hoping to find some food though. What is that? So that's some aluminum. I think we need that aluminum for making alumite. But we're still far away from that. I believe that's the best kind of pickaxe you could make without going into the Nether. Getting the alumite pickaxe going. Jump. I want to keep on going till get out of the snow and find some pigs and cows, chickens, anything to eat. Okay, over there looks good. I see on the minimap that over there snow is gone. I can't even sprint. I might cut till I get to the other spot and find some food. Okay, we're back. I found some sheep and killed them. There's nothing interesting and made a furnace and cooking them up now. I see more sheep over there. This direction on the mini-map. So I could get some mutton. There's also a lot of caves here, which is good. Also bad. Take that. I'll grab some coal while I'm down here. And waiting for the rest of the month to cook up mutton. Also, this map seems, the world generation seems to put a lot of snowy biomes. I don't like that. I'd go to a place where it's more grass, sunny. So, probably have to do a lot of walking. I like more of a plains biome or something like that, where it's most of it is flat and it's easy to build on. So, I'm gonna also have to do that, walk around a lot. Okay, that's enough of this. Let's get out of here. Is it turning dark already? No. Oh, I have a bed. I could make a bed, I mean. I have enough wool. Let's do this.
Yay.
Oh, that's good. Don't have to wait out the night then. Also, I wanted to make an axe. There we go. Let's go kill some sheep. Come here, Mr. Sheep. I shall eat you. Yeah. Hello. How you doing? There. Let's plant that mushroom there. I just want to get rid of it. Oh, I'm stuck. That's a different sheep. Make sure I get a lot of food while I'm here. Guess we're gonna be going that way. Ooh, I see some massive trees there. What is that? Wow. Two big ones. Rubber wood. So it's a rubber tree. This is also a rubber tree too. Useful. It's grabbing a lot of garbage off the floor. Here, let's chop this tree down. This episode is gonna be me chopping down this tree. That'll be not fun to watch or to do. I can't reach. Still can't reach. How big is this tree? I think that's it. Yeah, there it is. I guess we're gonna need to start making some tools soon. Let's not eat that. I'm getting hungry. Getting hungry, real hungry. More snow, just what we need. Let's stick into this mega tiger biome.
Squid.
so we get some goods, then that's all. I'd figure he would drop some food that we could cook. These mod packs add a lot of different stuff. But I guess they didn't add anything for the squids. More sheep. Getting also from that. Let's get some pork. Who did that? It wasn't me, I promise. Could throw it at the sheep too. I didn't notice if it did any damage though. It'll be cool if it did. Throwing poop at people, acting like a monkey. See another big tree over here. Let's not chop you down. Wow. Oh, it's in a mountain. I thought that was the tree itself. It's like, that is a big tree. It'd be a lot of wood. I'm just looking for a place where I could settle. Whoa, that was some lag. That was a big lag spike right there. I guess we're gonna go hiking. A lot of mountains here. I'm just gonna probably cut till I find something more interesting. Welcome back. I found a good spot, a place where we could call home. I've been running around for hours. Just killing sheep and whatever I see. I found this place. Got a magical forest there, plains biome. It's like on a hill looking over that forest. I think it's a very good spot. Started chopping down some grass to build maybe a small hut or something here. Yeah, this looks like a nice place. I need a shovel. I made the chest with all my stuff in it. I don't have a sword. Better make one first. Yeah, it's just melting it up. Chop down more trees to get more wood. Okay, let's see. I forgot what we need to make. Oh, lots of steaks. Oh yeah, and also a few. If we do this to the... I don't like this kind of crafting table. There. What is it called? Crafting station. That's much better. Because when you leave it, all your stuff would stay in there, which is very useful. I think this is one. Oh, like this. Yeah. There's another stool station. Yep. I'm missing something, maybe. Okay. You could also a chest for the patterns. That'll be useful. That could come in handy. First thing we need is, yep, this. Okay. Let's make a pickaxe. What else do I need for a pickaxe? Yeah, I found a lot of sugar cane. Let's plant them down here. And we'll keep a little bit more. Keep three to make paper. Make the... Let me see how you make a pickaxe first. Okay, this and that. What is that? Tool binding. And tool rod. I think I'll make those two out of paper because it will give you an extra modifier. Hopefully that's the case. Paper and paper. For now, I guess we're gonna have to make the tool head or the pickaxe head out of stone. Cobblestone. I don't have any. I was using it to pillar up and down around different places. I see a creeper in there. And there it is. Oh shit, I'm out of here. This is getting a little bit too hairy. Why did you do that? Shit, she's still... It's fast. I need some food. I'll put our thing away. Wow. I don't wanna die yet. I don't wanna die. Please leave me alone. There's also two meteors here, which is nice for AE once we get into that. I guess I could just get some stone from here. Give me that. Also some iron. That could be useful. Okay. Let's grab a little bit more osmium. What is that? There's a lot of stuff, I don't know what the hell it is. I'm just gonna grab a big bunch of cobblestone and make the pickaxe head, maybe an extra furnace, that kind of stuff. Then, don't need that yet. It's a lot of different blocks. Marble. What is that? Basalt. Skystone. Yeah. Okay. Pickaxe heads. Ooh, that was a nice jump. I'm good at this game. I'm very good. Okay. This one. Finally. Two modifiers. Oh my god, their ability is... So does that durability mean that I could mine only 39 blocks? That is not good. Okay, let's see. Let's see how much before it breaks. One. It doesn't let me know. Okay. Also need to do a lot of mining. Lots and lots of mining, which is probably gonna be in between this episode and the next. I pretty much got a lot of stuff set up. Let's see if we could build a house, or build a cabin or something. First thing I wanna do is make it pretty, and I am not good at making stuff pretty. This level or one level down? I think I'll go one level down. Okay, I cleared up the land, mowed the lawn and all that. Ugh. Let's clean our inventory in for now. And get us maybe a sword. What else could we get? Let's make a chest plate just because. Okay, I'm gonna build something pretty, which is I'm not very good at. I'm gonna try and keep everything pretty. It's gonna be asking a lot from me. Every time I play this game, I end up digging a hole in the ground and living in the hole. Actually, it should look more natural if it stays like that. I don't want to ruin up too much of the terrain. Let's sleep. I don't want anything attacking me either. Okay, we want an axe, and let's go chop down some trees. I think I'm gonna build out of this wood and the dark spruce. A lot of trees here. Lots of trees. Okay. Maybe this would be. How is that? That looks awesome already. Might be big enough. I don't want to make it too big or too small. It's just going to be a small hut temporarily. So, what kind of different types of wood do we have here? I'm just checking stuff out. Nope. Maybe I should just stick to something that looks like the sidings of the house. Could be this. Or maybe this. I don't know. Like I said, I'm not really that good at building pretty stuff. So, I'm just gonna go with this maybe. It's not the best, but 3. Maybe I'll keep here for a door, like a back door. Yes, we'll have a back door and a window. Having windows it's probably gonna be all covered with chests and everything, so we already ran out. Oh. Should definitely replant this stuff. I don't want to have a supply of wood at all time. There. Okay. Got an apple. That's gonna be useful for something. Sometime. There's some chest here. Have a double door over here. Let's see, chisel. I don't know. Something smooth and simple. Okay, we're back. I'm done putting in the floor and moved everything in here. It's looking good, not too bad. And I want to see which other kind of tools I could get out of Tinkers. Hatchet. Shovel. Hatchet. Mattock. I don't know. Maybe once we get the better materials, get into that, because... yeah, the hammer. That's what I wanted to get, but... Yeah, I think I need the upgrade tool station, which means I have to go mining. Shauna, do right now. So let's go mining. That's gonna be interesting. Also need some glass here, so we'll get some sand boulder from down there maybe. I see some. I want some torches, that's what I wanted. There and there. Stack of torches. Also we'll need some crafting station to fix my pickaxe. And we have some time creepers. Kami, Kami. We got him. We got him. Came in here to get more cobblestone. Okay, so I dug down a little bit and found a creeper. Come on, blow up. There it is. Right. This place doesn't look too safe. But okay, I'm out of here. Bye bye. Okay, I'm just gonna dig down around this. Those things could hurt. Copper. Yay. We could use copper to upgrade the tool station and make a hammer, which is what I want to do. I really want to do it. Oh, I missed more copper up down there now. If you use it, you get upgrades automatically, which is, I guess, I need to mine a little bit more. Let's see what we could get. Dirt. That's what we get. We will get some dirt. Get me. Yes, I got your head. If they're on, I said good. Too bad it doesn't give any armor. Could have been awesome if it does. Hope we could find something good. Iron. Diamonds would be good. I want some diamonds. We're still a ways from, oh my god, stop breaking. I really need to upgrade my pickaxe. Okay, I'm gonna dig all the way down it. Okay, after a little bit of mining later, I got 4 blocks of copper, which I believe is what we need to upgrade the tool station. Let me see. Tool station. Is it tool station? Yes. If you hit uses, yep. Tool forge, it will turn into, yeah. Wow, yep. Those are the copper ones. Which also means we need seared brick, which is, so we need grout, sand, gravel, and clay. I made another shovel. I'm gonna go out. I don't wanna dig stuff up from here. I wanna keep it looking nice, so I'm gonna head a little bit down that way, and I'll be back. Okay, some mining later, and I got a lot of. How to make a big smeltery. That's what I mean. What's it called? Crowds. There it is. More, please. More. And I should probably go into blocks. Might be faster. Come on. Yep. Now. There we go. Now I need more furnaces. Yes. More furnaces. There we go. Perfect. I want to get a smeltery going today. I don't think I'm going to use it though. I know I have more somewhere. I think it's 8 to smelt up a stack of items. I believe it's 8. Oop. All out. I'll take you. I also made glass for this stuff. And then used the chisel. I got the pretty glass. Pretty glass. I need more coal. Damn it. Maybe we could use some wood. Here, let's burn this stuff. I don't need more of that. I also think that I want the furnace to be far, put it a little bit far away. Oh, that's an ode. I was wondering why it was making that weird noise when I was mining it. Okay, clear up. Maybe somewhere here, like, to have a pathway coming through this area. Would be good. Yep, here is good. Okay, there's a node here. Almost broke it. Almost. Yes. Okay, I hate this stuff. There we go. I'm gonna build a big furnace somewhere around here and I will be back. Let me see what we got. Maybe we might have some, maybe might have enough to get it started at least. No, I'll wait a little longer and get the rest of this. Okay, stuff. I think I have enough of the seared brick to get smeltery going. Achievement got. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, a couple of those, and these. I'm just putting random shapes in the crafting table and getting out some the smeltery parts. Okay, I don't know the rest. I think we need a tank. Tank. Wow, so many tanks. Yep, seared tank. One of those only. Controller drains that. I think that's all that we need. I also made a big hole over there. I dug out a massive hole. It's gonna, the smelter is gonna be here. It's gonna be here. I think it's gonna be this big. Oh. Oh, that's not what I was. Okay, let's get this thing built up real quick. I'm just gonna build it up real quick and I'll be back in a second. Okay, welcome back. I put the smelter together. It is massive. No, damn it. Ooh, that's what you get. I think okay, now I finished putting everything together. And yep, you know it's right when this thing lights up. It's massive. That's the way how I'm gonna be doing this series, building massive everything. The reason why I built this big thing is I'm planning on putting massive quantities of everything in there. Let me see, it could hold over a stack. Wow. Wow, oh shit. That's the way how I want it to be. But that actually took a lot more grout than I expected. I had to get more gravel, which wasn't too bad. I just went down to a cave and got everything. Either way, that's gonna be it for this episode. We got the smelter going, got tools. Also got haste modifier on it when I was digging the hole down, the hole for the smeltery. And hopefully next episode we'll be able to make a hammer and upgrade to iron tools, or even better, the what is it called, the manual end tools. But that requires some obsidian, I believe, and all that. Either way, have a good one. See you in the next episode.